Oh man, you shouldn't be coughing already and catching fish. So we are out. I've got a set line right there. My crappie rig right there. My buddy's got his couple set lines in his crappie rig. And we are at pot two fishing. So far I've caught one pretty nice sized channel cat and several crappie. Sorry, grabbing something to snack on. Ow. I bit my tongue. You're not crappie fishing anymore? Ah. Ooh boy, it's a walloper. That's like a 852-pound crappie. Pretty little feller. Back in the water we go.
Right.
Yeah. Oh wow, cool. That must be an old marble. Nice. Maybe we should see if crappie glow in the dark with your little UV light. That'd be kind of cool. Think I might be getting a bite again.
How you charge these little things? Your UV light, on. Ah.
cool. Yeah. A lot bigger than that walloper 852 pound, I think. I don't know, 800 something pound fish I caught was. That little buddy. Second cast a crappie again. Oh, we forgot to see if it was a light, would light up with the UV light, like its eyes or something. I know walleye, their eyes at night, light up at night when you shine the light on it. They're also called marble eyes. Well, that's nice. That would have almost been a double if we would have caught it at the same time.
Nope. I got no
Oh, before, so you guys don't have to ask, I'm at Pottawatomie State Lake number 2. Hey, I got lucky and didn't get a bite this cast. I take you missed one. Well, with the size of some of them that we've caught tonight, it doesn't surprise me that we've been missing them. Perfect bait size, though, for live bait. I need to remember to periodically take a look at my other rod over there. Make sure I'm not getting a bite. Catch one, Jeff. Whoa. We about caught the same fish there. That old fella. It'd be nice to catch that huge smallmouth again that I caught that one night. That was a nice smallie. Yeah. Well, I'm not an expert. People who's experts. Does this count as a double? I mean, we both were retrieving at the same time. Or almost a double. They about the same size. Yep. Periodically check my fishing rod. No movement yet. Missed it. It's Gilbert Godfrey. I wonder what that guy's up to nowadays. Might have to Google it. It'd be nice to catch the lure of the crappie. Oh, he has one.
3-point shot.
Yep. I know. I got two bites pretty quick, but
try cast that motherfucker over by the bank.
I am by the bank. Like probably 3 foot away, a foot, 2 to 3 foot away. Yeah, that one time, I'm like, well, I figured why not. Come on, fish, eat the red mushroom. Eat the red mushroom, fish. Our neighbors across the lake are kind of loud there.
Brought your John boat, Sean.
Yeah.
Says you can't have a fire on the dock. Doesn't say you can't have a fire on your boat.
True, but I don't think the boat's the best place for a fire. Your turn. It's little baby crappie. Bye, little fella. I have caught bigger ones out of here, I promise. It's just been a minute. Captain America, he's our hero, gonna take pollution to zero. Oh, wait. I think I got the wrong captain. Another copy, yay, little fella. Land of the dinks, but at least I'm not getting skunked. Oh, I have they got one, I think. Yeah. I think the channel cat stopped biting. Here's the crappie stopped biting too. Wait, no, you just caught one. They just stopped biting for me, it appears. No. You feel halfway decent. Oh wait, nope. I spoke it too soon. I twisted that bait all up on my J head. Hey, that's a good thing. I can't catch all the fish out of the lake now, can I? Alright, well, this is going to be my last cast on camera. Fish or no fish, you guys probably don't want to see me catching crappie anyways. Jumping crappie fish, Batman. Hey, that's not too bad. Oh, the jefe's got the snag. All right. Still almost big enough to keep. About an inch or two. All right. Well, I hope you everyone enjoyed the Native Wildman crappie session. And let me know your opinions, how you liked it. Peace and long life.